station to vary the emissions we direct toward the entity.
I'll write a subroutine that will allow us to change the frequency of the graviton beam. Data? You told me you carried some of my son's memories.
That is correct, Doctor.
What can you tell me about Rennie? What were those thoughts? Was he happy at all on Omicron Theta?
I have some vivid memories of sporting events. He played Parisi Squares with a group of his schoolmates.
Rennie started Parisi Squares when he was young, too young, really. But the older children kept asking him to play, and I couldn't keep him away. He had this natural gift.
Yes. He was pleased to have won a championship emblem.
He wrote me about that. He was so proud. I'm characterizing pulse widths in nanoseconds. Sound right to you?
Yes, Doctor. Your son's most intense memories revolve around a young woman named Janina.
A girlfriend? Oh, I never knew about that. Of course, the last person he would tell would be his mother. What was she like?
He enjoyed her kindness, her gentleness, her physical attributes.
There. Now we can vary all the parameters directly from the bridge.
Yes, Doctor.
Could you do something for me? It would mean a lot.
I would be happy to be of help.
You see, all I have left of Rennie, the only connection I have of him is there, inside your head. I was wondering if you would talk to me in his voice. I know you have the ability to sound like other people, isn't that right?
It is true, Doctor, but what would you have me say?
Maybe something from his journals?
Many of his journal entries took the form of letters to family and friends. I could access one of those.
I took my last exam today. I think I did all right on everything except cellular biology. I know you think it's important, Mom, but I don't see how I'm ever gonna use that stuff. In a couple of weeks, a bunch of us are going on an archaeological dig in the mountains. The Wallaces said it would be all right as long as we had adult supervision. So don't worry, Mom. They're looking out for me. They're really great people. And I like them a lot. But they're kind of serious. They don't have your sense of humor, Mom. Mom, I miss you.